But let's go up. And away from this terrible cave of awesomeness. It's terrible, but we need more supplies. We're starting to run low. Stuff. Oops. This cave's sort of like locked down. Well, how it's locked down, stuff can still spawn. It's not like Minecraft where it's... Oof, that could have been stupid. Yeah. Boom. Alright, now how am I gonna... Oh, wow. This was that area I flooded. Level. And we're at... Hopefully it's not nighttime. If it's nighttime, we'll just head back down. Ah, it's daytime. Perfect. So. Let's grab that copper. We need everything. I'm saying we. It's just me here. You guys are playing with me. Okay, this way of escape is right here. So, we'll gather some wood real quickly. Wow, we're starting to get full. I'm gonna start ditching stuff that we don't need, because this is... Run back to our cave once it gets dark. So I don't think we're ready to go all out against Blood Moon and all that. Ooh. Oh, right, I've got the blow dart. Oh, I don't like that thing. Blow dart is so annoying. It's just, it's kind of a waste. It's like, it makes you use up an inventory space. Just ditch it, because I mean, I don't like it at all. It's a terrible weapon, because it doesn't really do that much damage. Sure, the ammo is free, but free ammo is not worth it for me. Plus, I have this tendency to break all the glass, grass. So yeah, I guess we can survive out in the nighttime. Dude. Need to gather some shooting stars anyway for mana. So, hold up. Sorry about that. Okay, maybe we'll find another cave to duck into or something. It's not a bad weapon, but it's not the best. Let's get some day bloom. Let's get seeds for some reason. Let's drop the pointy stick. Okay, let's get this copper real quick. Yeah, kill the bunny. Ooh, there's some iron right there. Sweet. So I'm just wondering, how far can I get without NPCs or buildings? Speed. Let's chop some trees down. And I know I passed a lot of big ones, but I don't feel like going back again. About 130-ish, I guess. That'll be good for now. Get that reference, you're awesome. It's a very obscure reference. It's like, we will not be going down to our safe cave. I don't know why it's called safe cave. It seems safer to me than out here. Just start carrying a torch everywhere. Ooh, this is a big world. Okay, so I guess these are... Ooh, cactuses. Cactuses are pretty much useless for, like, a low level like me, which is a problem, because they're just a really big pain in the butt. Because you have to hammer them, is that right? No, it's... Oh boy. And the thing is, like, mobs don't get hurt by them. So I predict this line is going to be painful. Might as well pick them up once I'm getting them. Alright, forget it. We don't need cactuses. See how dangerous they are. H. Oh, that didn't work. Really? No. 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 That just sucks. Alright, H key. Sucks. Alright. H. Good. Good boy. Good boy. Sorry, but I guess it, like, picks the closest one to your inventory or something. I don't know, but alright, I want my mushrooms back. I want mushrooms back. Cool. Alright. Safe, not being attacked. Oh, cactuses are just annoying. At least in Minecraft you can move out of the way, but this, you're just stuck. Oh, I wonder, what happens if you take out... Ah, there we... That's an easy way to get through them. Oh boy, lots. Ooh, I should've made potions. I'm so stupid. Alright, looks like this is how I'm gonna be spending my day. Zombies. Woohoo. At least I found an easier way to get through cactuses. Guys are jerks. Just leave me alone. I'm in hardcore mode. Not supposed to be this mean. I'll come back with my main character and I'll slaughter you guys. Maybe that work. Intimidation. Ooh, jackal. Need some defense. Two lenses, you can make a goggles. That might be cool. There we go, that's an easier way to get past them. As you can't see. Oh, this bow stinks. Careful, the dangerous, and... Ooh. Ooh, another shackle. Excellent. Excellent day. Oh, not cool that much. I can take one more hit and HH. Trying to get in the habit of using that. It's part of the new patch. Latest patch. I should say. I'm trying to... Ooh! Can't the shooting star come and help me? Okay, there we go, I got the lenses. So... And... Let's grab the torch, get some mushrooms. Not going through desert anymore. Ooh, not cool, not cool. Alright, let's see if I can jump out like that. Oh, almost made it. Consider this building. I mean, if you call this building, you have no imagination. Okay, this is not a building. This is just a safe hut. For to spend the night. And I might as well not do nothing. So, might as well not do nothing. This is not a house, this is just a safety.